Ezekiel Sims is a fascinating villain. He seeks out a secret tribe in Peru who possess inhuman strength and health.
I've been searching for that spider for years.
And these powers, they allow him to see into the future, including his own death.
He's trying to change what happens.
If you want to live, you have to trust me.
He becomes obsessed with finding his killers first.
If you knew what I knew, you'd do the same thing.
The question is, does knowing his future save him from it?